First of all, and Susan wanted me to thank everyone for coming, taking time out of their busy lives to be here to share this with them this afternoon. And if we might all just take a few moments to reflect upon all of our own blessings and to thank the Lord for everything that we do have. And a special thanks, or a special wish rather, to Bill and Susan and the combined Kirsch and Davies families, and for expanding all of our families. May we all live happy, healthy, prosperous, and long lives. And may all the blessings of the Lord shine upon everyone here. And thank you, Lord, for this wonderful food that we are about to receive. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Thank you. And now I would like to ask Susan's brother and sister, Michael Monroe and Lynn Krause, to please step forward as they are going to share a toast with Bill and Susan.
I wish I could make this a Hallmark moment, but I can't. Susan gave us 2 minutes' notice. And I really need some champagne. I too am very glad that I had the opportunity to meet Bill's side of the family and to join both families together. From my part, this toast goes out to this entire family. Here's to each and every one of you. We've made our families much larger and much richer.
Well, I sure can't top that. So I'm glad you went first. Just if everyone could raise a glass and toast, and I just have really just one thing to say. Go Ravens. Congratulations, Bill and Susan.
You asked for it.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, you will all be invited to the buffet as soon as the head table has been served.
Well, really, I think, for this afternoon. Now, they have selected this song. They were going to sing it to you, but they decided that they wanted you to have a good time, so instead they would dance to it. But they're going to dance to I Got You Babe. So how about another nice round of applause for Mr. and Mrs. William Kerr? Ladies and gentlemen, Bill and Susan extend the invitation for all of you to please join them on the dance floor.
Thank you.
Thank you. ladies can pick anybody they want.
Take Matt.
Take Chip.
What?
Chip.
Look at him running.
I asked him. Randy, you don't have to go out on the street to get away from us.
Thank you.
do the chicken dance. So we, all you hens and roosters on the dance floor, in large circle. There's plenty of room to add some more. Oh yes, even if you want to bring another chair. All right,
flying on the F4 Phantom.
Here she comes.
It was just a play with my friends.
Jennifer, you slipped out on me, but this is Jennifer's birthday today.
I'm going to go to the hospital. your mother and Miss Leslie.
Okay.
That's all.
Okay, on?
swing number that was just requested.